Hi, welcome to an Arduino tutorial for RoboJax. My name is Ahmed Shamshiri. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to use this sharp infrared distance meter to measure the distance and display it on a LCD 2004 as inch or centimeter, or on this 1602 LCD with I2C, which has only 4 wire. You can get the code for this by clicking at the link below the video in the description, which will take you to robojax.com/learn/Arduino. Let's get started with this. I have a separate video explaining this sharp infrared sensor and a full detail and explanation. The link for the video is below this video. I'm not going to explain it. So in this video, we are going to just measure the distance and display it either on this LCD 2004, which has 20 characters and 4 lines, or on this LCD 1602, which has 16 characters and 2 lines. Both of these are based on I2C. This is I2C module, which needs only 4 wires. Remember, the old version used to have all these wires, but we use this module and we use only 4 wires, and the same way for this as well. Let me now explain the wiring for this LCD. For these two, they are exactly the same. On the left side, this is ground. Ground is connected to the ground of Arduino. The second pin is VCC. VCC is connected to 5 volts. And then we have SDA, the orange. From here, it is connected to analog 4. And SCL pin, the yellow, is connected to analog 5. The same connections are valid for this. And you can also connect to SDA and SCL at this point. And for this sharp sensor, it needs 5 volts. So the 5 volts pin, the red, is connected to pin 2, where we defined it as extra 5 volts in the code. And the middle pin is ground. Ground is connected using black wire to second ground here. And then the white pin is a data out, which is here, and it has been connected to analog 0. If you want to learn Arduino, I have a bestseller course on Udemy, where you can learn Arduino from ground up with hundreds of projects. All course material, library, codes, wiring diagram, everything available in one place. The link for my Arduino course is below this video in the description. Let me now explain the code. You need to install the library for the LCD. I will provide you the link. You will save it as a zip file. After that, click on Sketch, Include Library, and then add.zip library, and then browse to where you have saved it. In this case, I give you an example. If it was saved inside download and tutorial, and if this was the library, select the zip that you have downloaded and click open, it will be installed. We are defining a VCC for the distance sensor. This is an extra VCC. VCC pin I've defined here, pin 2, and because I've define the code such that you can use multiple devices, and this is an array, and this is the pin that is the sensor is connected to. If you have a second one, as I've explained in the introduction code, you can put A1, A2, and so forth. But if you have 2 elements here, make sure to type here 2, and if you have here 1, this must be 1, otherwise you will get error. This average is 50. We get the average distance of 50 measurements, and this is your microcontroller voltage. If it is 3.3 volts, please type here 3.3. This line is the address for I2C module. For this module, this has an I2C address, so you have to get the address. I will give you the code for I2C scanner. Copy and paste it and run the code. So this is the code. Do not worry what is inside this code. So run this code and upload it. And once it's uploaded and your screen is connected, then open the serial monitor. And here, when it runs, make sure on this side, it must be on the right lower side, 9600, and this will print the address. 0x mean hexadecimal, and 3f is the address. And as you can see, I've written it here so I don't forget, and I don't need to run the I2C scanner. Close this. 16 is number of characters, 2 is number of lines, And that is referring to this 16 character. And here 2 means 2 line. And if you have this 2004, then it has 20 characters here and 4 lines. So you will enter that, and here inside a single code, type capital C for centimeter and capital I for inch. And this is the text you see here on the screen. So if you want to customize it with other language, just put that here. And here is how you use it. Read distance 0. If you have sensor 1 sensor, just put 0. If you have a second sensor, put 1 and uncomment this. And the same way, if you have more, just put this with changing the number 1, 2, 3 or so and so forth. So this will read, you must have it. This reads the distance and this is printing it. So if you want to print this one and wait for some seconds and then print the second one, if you have multiple sensors, you can do that as well. And if you want to take some action based on the distance, for example, if the distance for sensor 0 is greater than 8.5, you want to do something, put your action inside this code. And this is also printing it on the serial monitor here as well. And here is a demonstration. Let me tape this here so it doesn't move. And here is a distance sensor. And as you can see, we are reading 11.13. And if I go further, it changes. And if I bring it closer, it shows the distance. And for different sizes, this sensor can measure up to 14 centimeters, from 2 centimeters to 14. And this is now showing in centimeter. Now I'm updating it to inch. So and now it shows the same distance in inch. And here now I've uploaded to this larger one, and as you can see, it shows an inch. If I turn the light off, you can see it better. Thank you for watching a tutorial from RoboJax. If you learned something and found this useful, please thumb up, as this will help my video in the search algorithm of YouTube. If you have comment or question, please post it at the comment section below. I try to answer and reply. And to get updates of my upcoming videos, make sure to subscribe. In this tutorial, we're going to learn how we can use this VL53L1X 4 meter laser distance sensor to display the distance on an LCD monitor. This is an LCD with I2C module. So now the value offset is in millimeter.